Greetings and salutations, I'm Keb. Welcome back to this Let's Play of EU4 as Aragon. We're fighting the Turk again. We have our friends the Austrians with us again. And the French decided to sit on the fence again. And looks like Ireland is quickly becoming absorbed. Ooh, money. I'll take that. Thank you for the free money. So, his forces are now just sitting quietly there. We're gonna have to repel borders here. As soon as we can just amass the troops for it. That means that these forts will have to fall first. Hopefully our forts will fall faster than his. No, they're not gonna do that. He has a siege leader, he has a better old progress overall, I think. We have minus one in total, he has minus one in total. Same thing then. And that's just tons of artillery in these armies that are not okay. What are you doing? Austria, please stop trying to lose battles. Okay, but right, there, that one. Move, closer. So I can bring in 45,000 troops, that's not enough. Not if he sits on the fence. This pisses me off. Come on, Castile. I wish I could, like, move his army. I have so many commands, like, tell him to do this and that. And I try to give him those commands, and he does absolutely nothing. I mean, he's a loyal subject, so he should actually interact with anything like this. And he should try to do something. Try to move his troops to the combat area, if nothing else. Doesn't even try that. Okay, think for yourself. I very much doubt he'll do anything whatsoever. But it pisses me off. Because I know he has military access through the entire thing. It could be that he doesn't have the AI to do it because maybe he thinks he can't move through there because the army is too big. I don't know. There's something that doesn't add up here. For some reason, it doesn't want to move through here. But it should definitely be possible. It should definitely be possible to send armies by sea. Grumble. Okay. Done. Maybe. So the only good thing is that he at least takes care of rebels on the home front. That's about it. And of course he contributes to forces and the force ratios. Oh, be careful now, Austria. I don't want you to march down on this one. Stop there at the very least. Yeah, okay, good. This one's gonna fall pretty soon. That one's falling. And then it's not. Ooh, you're marching in on. Okay. Oh, okay, so that's the quickest way. Yeah, that's not gonna work. By the time I get there, you're gonna be stack wiped. Or I'm gonna face off with his infantry army here. I'm gonna have to try. Yeah, now you're moving away, but that's too late. It's gonna take too long for me to get to reinforce you. I'm gonna have tons of armies in the Dirne, hopefully. And you lifted the siege. You bastard. That siege was going so well. Can I get you before you leave? No. By the time I get there, he's gonna stack wipe that army. Yeah. Well, they're gonna hold out just long enough for me to be locked in. I'll be arriving there in 7 days. One day I'll take. No, you won't hold that many days. So, stop. At least this siege ended. But it's clear now that I can't do more than one siege at a time because AI. AI will be AI. I don't dare be here. Okay, move back there. And you... Oh, no, not that way. There you go. You don't want to attack this. And he's chasing that army. And of course these are all going to be re-sieged because he lifted the darn siege. Grr! Cardinal's upset. Okay, okay. I don't want to lose my one cardinal. I don't want to lose the modifier. 17k rebels over here. Where? Alicante, which is close to a fort, so nothing bad will happen there. He's nearby. That'll give Castile something to do. National unrest for 10 years, that's hurt, but I'll do that. Will you do something now, Castile? Castile, wake up! Grumble. Castile plagues like a human. What do you mean I should help my overlord? That's actually a farmlands province. If I had the strength to attack him, I would, but... With him in retreat... Oh! Oh, good lord. You retreated there. Seriously? Oh, good lord. Yeah, that army's gonna just doomstack everything. Well, nothing I can do to save you either. Can't get there because of the fort. The fort really cramps my movement here. This is a grasslands province. Heck with it, let's go! More mercantilism. Can I defeat him? I don't think I can. He has too many troops. I'd have to abandon my siege. At the very least, reduce it to just one man. I'm gonna have to do that and try to win a battle up there. Yep, stack wipe. And now we have to move in with everything we got. I'm already locked, so there's no point in waiting. I should probably put a leader in charge here. You're gonna do the best, I think. We're gonna have to do this, see if we can win a battle. Why Austria did have to go and just jump the gun here? What? Oh! Oh, for Pete's sake. Why one little regiment, infantry regiment and arrived there before the army that it was attached to? Lovely. Okay, there came the Austrians that they were attached to. Everybody get in there. And the Ottomans decided, finally, to withdraw. Grr! Okay, let's see here. Now, this is going to be the attached to army. You're going to go there. These are my armies. You're going to move there. You have the siege pip. No, you don't. You're going to move down this way. Get the siege pip. Get down there. Other dude. Sit on the mountain. And train a couple more mercs. So that we have a few more attached to armies. So that we can hopefully control the madness that is our subjects and friends here. Ugh. So, you know, Castile? Like, rebel? Go kill? See rebel? Rebel kill? No. Okay. Why be helpful? I'm just gonna sit right here at home. Oh, you're retreating. Where are you retreating? You're retreating somewhere I can kill you. Which means I'm definitely gonna pursue you. That is a mountain province though. You're retreating further to Yanyam, which is also mountains. No matter. Your armies are small and weak and feeble, and I'm gonna kill you. And these two are just gonna be attached to armies, and they're gonna go there. He's retreating further. Oh, you're trying to march north. Dang it. How do I kill you before you kill me? That's the question, isn't it? Just get down there. I need to kill you while I wait for Austria to like rebuild their army. And the fighting there is much better. Grasslands, I'll take that fight. Everybody get in there. Wipe, wipe, wipe. I need to pay attention here actually, because they're moving our troops through there. That's one wipe. You are moving on Yanya. You are not locked. But you will be. Move one there. South. I just wanted to stop moving. Stop moving. Actually, you managed to move with 1k. That's fine. The rest of us are gonna move down there and kill that. Hopefully. March 9th. Yep, perfect. Lovely, thank you for that. Okay, siege leader, you're gonna go back and actually finish the siege. Attached leader, you're gonna go up and save them, hopefully. And you are just gonna march around. Perfect. Gonna take tons and tons and tons of attrition, I don't care. I'm actually gonna go just sit on the fort there. With a 1k stack. I'm never going to be able to siege it down, but who cares. We managed to smack the Ottomans around a bit. Don't think we're ever going to get 10% war score from battles. That's going to be a tall order at this point, I think. Still, we're getting there. We have positive war score from battles. And that's a start, but they're going to die. They don't be... Why do you decide to siege all the way down there, you fool? And we're gonna suffer tons and tons of attrition. But we're gonna get there. Oh yeah, right, I just parked you there, didn't I? You're gonna go all the way over there. That's fine. I might even send you down to Biga. Just to prevent them from doing anything stupid. Because his forces are mostly gone. Those stack wipes really hurt him. Oh! Loans. Boo. Money. Speaking of, let's war taxes. Let's do war taxes. Because, good lord, is this expensive. Yeah. Fine. Yeah, you're gonna merge. Proper regiment there. I can't move through. Yeah, it's fine. So you're gonna sit right there. You're gonna be my defense regiment for now. Until Selanik falls. So I can do two things. I can try to be aggressive, that means moving to Biga and preparing for the inevitable counterattack. Or I can sit here and just besiege Constantinople with this mega stack. But I think I'm going to transit for now. And that's why. Moving on, who the landing are. Can I face you? No. And then you decide to withdraw. Well, in that case, we're not going to do anything yet. We're going to march back. Because he's marching to Constantinople. Yeah, that would be a wise move. Still need to fall. That's only one ship. I don't think it's worth pursuing it. Especially since that can unleash his fleet and he can kill everybody else. We're gonna sit on Constantinople. He's probably gonna just sit there. That's much better. That's much better if you sit there in hopes of hitting Constantinople. Rather than him, for example, trying to kill this little stack down there. So I'm A-okay with that. You sit over there as much as you'd like. There goes Hellenic. Maybe I should just make sure we have all the forts on this side. The risk, of course, is that he attacks Constantinople here. If I move my troops too far away. Oh, Naples is gonna sink that ship. Lovely. Oh boy. Okay, so you did finally decide to attack the rebels for me, but you decided it was much better to push them over. Okay, so you went for to liberate the province, but not actually fight the rebels for me. Oh, for Pete's sake. Stupid Castile. Okay, I think France is about to attack Burgundy. That certainly looks plausible. I'm gonna keep that one mercenary around here just in case this army has to suddenly beeline back down here. It's a possibility. Austria's army is pretty much gone at this point. But they've done quite a bit of fighting. Which is bad. I mean, that's gonna affect how much they want. And you want them to have as little as at all possible. They're still losing tons and tons and tons of money. We're probably paying up through the nose because of force limit. Oh yeah. Yikes. Actually, no, we can't keep this merc around. That's gonna be too expensive in the long run. Get out of there so I can delete you. There? Yeah, okay. Disband that unit. Oh, Castile. I wonder if I built a merc over here. Would he actually attach? I doubt it. But that way I might finally figure out why the heck he can't move the way I expect him to move. Oh. I'm surprised. This might actually fall before the Ottomans react. And I'd rather get this than there, so that's why I'm keeping the fleet here. And then that also means enabled battle. Do we have these? at full health. Yes, okay. That's fine then. Now I don't need you anymore. Away you go. That's gonna slightly fix our budget. Yeah, France versus Burgundy. Quite expected that war. When this falls, we're gonna help unseage Constantinople. There we go. And that's gonna be a naval battle. Hopefully one will win. And now he's moving, because now we can unseat there instead. Which makes sense. Now we could also move on to the Vendingar, actually. Look at that fleet going down. Lovely. Even gained ourselves a transport. And you're retreating up here somewhere. Actually, can I get a repair tick? Do we have time to get into the port? There we go. One repair tick by going into there. Thank you for the repair tick. Out we go. Okay, it's gonna recapture that fort pretty darn fast. And that's fine. I don't want to push my luck here. If he's gonna be busy... Yeah, there are 100 men there, so he's gonna take over that fort in an instant. That's gonna trap the Hungarians over here. Has Austria bothered rebuilding their army? They do have 17,000 troops, no cavalry. We haven't really bothered yet. I assume it's because they have no manpower or something. I assume they've bled a bit. But the Ottoman forces are pretty far down now. My army alone is actually bigger than the Ottoman army. And Austria is pretty beat up. Ottoman manpower is still significant. So he's by no means dead. But we did kill his army down there, and that really helped. Because he hasn't rebuilt them. Yeah. War exhaustion is high. Oh, ouch. Yeah, we're gonna pay that down. So... Spain? Rebels? Come kill? No, I'm just gonna watch them from afar. Gah, I'll have to get troops back there to actually deal with that rebellion. I thought that at least that you could do. Okay, I need to try this. Mercenaries. I'm gonna train one merc right under your feet. Have you attach and see if you actually attach. Oh, then you choose to attack. Lovely. But I'm gonna have a touch order on this just to see what happens with the Castilian army. At least he went for that. Let's go and join that. See if he attaches. And he can at least help me with the siege. The Hungarians are still alive. Remarkably enough. And this fort still hasn't fallen. Which is even more remarkable. Do you have a siege pip? No. Okay, so there's no point moving you in. And this fort won't fall for a long time. It says minus 36, but I think it can fall a lot sooner simply because it's so understaffed. I don't think he's gonna attach, are you? No, okay, fine. Never mind then. Let's kill that expense. At least he's unseating it now, so he dealt with the rebellion finally. And what's going on now? Where are you going? Why did you suddenly decide to run away? Do we have a revolt somewhere? No. Did you get into another war? No. Okay. Conversion, lovely. Convert more, please. And we have 50 papal influence. Let's buy some mercantilism. We're gonna be merchants. At some point we're gonna be merchants galore. Not just yet, though. I don't know where the heck he's going. Down here. Huh. I don't know. But let's try to kick out his fleet while we can, then. Evict his fleet. Kill that, get him a little bit more battle score. And he still hasn't started rebuilding his armies. So we do have that going for us. And that's good. Need every edge we can get. For now though, I think I'm going to take another short break and we'll see if we can continue this war next time. Thank you for watching.